Hello everyone. Today is March the 13th, 2022. And on this video, I have a couple of trains running at the same time. This train in the lower level, it's Atlas GP40. Two Atlas GP40s with a string of hoppers. Up here on the upper level, we have a Kato GP35 and a Kato NW2 Rio Grande. And pulling about 8 gondolas by Walders. What I will be doing in this video, I will attempt to run a train from the interchange, and this is the interchange up here on the third level. I will attempt to run this train that you see here with the caboose, and I will run it around the layout down to the lower level and into the lower level yard. That's what I will be doing. This train consists of 17 cars and a caboose. The engines are 3 Katos, SD45s, a Rio Grande, a SP, and a UP. Now I will go and grab my throttle so we can get the train started. Here you see the lower level yard. And this will be the destination for our train. We will start to move our train, which is the train on top. We will stop the train here until the other train passes by and clears the switch. We will now continue to move forward. So a little about my layout is 14 feet along the sidewalk by 12 and a half along the garage doors. And it's loosely based on a short line. Here we will switch the points so that our train can head down the helix.
we switch the points here so that the train can enter the yard lead.
Here the train is approaching its destination and it has reduced the speed. Now we will bring the train to a stop, and this will conclude our video.